good group. You know, I mean, we need everybody on board to beat a team like Yale. We need everybody on board all year long. So I thought everybody played. You know, everybody was contributing. It was a well-rounded game. I thought the 6D were really good. They created some offense. We got a puck to net there on the Tanner McMaster goal too. So I thought they were good. And the forwards had good energy. You know, a little bit here or there. A couple of mishaps on occasion, but again, Yale's going to create that. I mean, that's a really, really good hockey team. That's a team that's going to, contend in the NCAA tournament. Have a good chance to go far. Yeah, he was excellent. He was our best player tonight. You know, we had a couple breakdowns. Unfortunately, every time we had a breakdown, it was 21. You know, their top goal scorer and yards. He made some big time saves to keep us in the game there. I think when it was 1-1, he made a couple of really nice ones.
Good.
You know, right now, we're just happy with the win, and we want to get to Monday and get our guys healthy. And we were excited to have the bye for next weekend, and see if we can hopefully get some guys played tonight that are hurt, and we got some guys that are out. So hopefully that's our focal point right now. Yeah, every time you play Yale here, actually getting to be Yale at Yale too, it's an emotional game. Our guys get fired up. The crowd's awesome. I thought the crowd was fantastic tonight, and we did. Again, take some bad penalties, some emotional penalties, and we need to keep working on that and try to have that emotion and that passion. And we need to play with an edge to win hockey games, and yet we need to also have that composure and that poise to kind of, not go over the line and take that bad penalty. We took a few bad ones tonight.
I think I kind of said it yesterday, just in the fact that this game always takes care of itself, and it's never an issue getting up for this one. And pretty simple. I mean, like. It's pretty cool showing up to the rink at 4 or 5 o'clock and seeing the lineup out the door. You know, I was pulling out my Snapchat to get a good picture of it, so it's pretty cool. I think I was like pretty out of position, and then lucky enough, I just kind of kept my eye on the puck and put my hands out in front of me, make sure they're not behind me. I think it's a little something that I've been doing over the past couple games, and kind of getting squeakers through me at times. So just put my hands out in front of me and. Lucky enough, I made a save. Yeah, I think that's kind of something we talked about in the room, was just to make sure that we have a good game going into the playoffs. And obviously, we have a week to kind of heal up and get back to the basics, have a good week of practice, and then get into the playoffs. And, obviously winning against Yale, not just because they're Yale, but that's a great team. Like they are a really good team. So we're going to take that as a confidence booster and build off that. And, like I said, we're going to rattle off some wins here, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
It was awesome in the room, after the game, everybody wanted that win. Even after the Cleary, when we clinched the Cleary last night, we knew we had to come out tonight, and it's going to be a big time atmosphere. And in the room, we were confident with our play, and we came out there and we executed the night. It was awesome. The students did an awesome job, and everybody else in there was loud. And it's always awesome when you get a crowd like that. It pumps you up and gives you that extra boost to. Try to come out with a win for the fans. So yeah, I mean, we kind of want to stay away from that. We talked about our composure and stuff like that, and even myself, I kind of got into it a little bit with that penalty. But I think we did a good job, as the game went on, to kind of stay out of this stuff and just stick to our game plan.